roller coasters, how do you feel about them? When you take the children out, do you get on the roller coaster?
You don't go anywhere near it, do you?
No, I do actually.
Do you get on?
Mine are only little, yeah, but only on little sort of ones like Alice in Wonderland and things like that. But we're talking Infusion here. It's the world's first suspended looping coaster that goes completely over water. It's also the tallest and the fastest in the UK.
Yeah, poor Rachel. poor Rachel. She's had a go at this, and well, she'd normally run from such things, but she's had a go at this. We'll say good morning to you, Rachel. You've touched up the makeup, you look fresh, you look ready, you know what to expect now. Happy?
No. I would never voluntarily do something like this, so, but I've been given a few tips, because apparently all I did on the last one was scream very loudly. So I'm going to endeavour not to scream so loudly and, get through this. So if I can get it underway now as soon as I can, and I'll give you a few facts while I'm going up. 120 feet, sorry. It loops over 5 times. It pulls at 4.5 G, and there are 8 tons of nuts that are keeping this all together, I've been reliably informed. It's suspended over water, and I've been told that it's one of the prettiest roller coasters. If only I could keep my eyes open long enough to look at the view, apparently it's great. Now, the tips I've been told are to keep your eyes open and just go with the flow. Feel it, enjoy it, look at the sunny day, look at the beach. And as you can see, I'm doing some positive thinking here because I really don't like this.
And look at the 50 yards beneath
you. Anyway, I'm not... Yeah, thank you very much for that. That was not very nice of you, by the way. I can actually still hear you, which is all good, but this sun is not very good! No! Oh God, I didn't have breakfast! Please, Bob! Please! Go! Well, I think it's nearly over. Yes! Do stop! Oh, definitely a horse carousel girl. I'm really sorry, I'm an absolute wuss.
Rachel, you didn't follow any of the tips that you said you were going to.
The tips don't work. I'm going to be very glad that this assignment is very shortly going to be over. And I know lots of people enjoy these things, and anyone that comes screaming with delight, I'm very pleased for them all. And I'm now going to try and find my earpiece again so I can hear you, which has been blown to one side. Hang on. Right, hello. Can you still hear me?
Yes, we can. And Neil in Pontefract says he wouldn't do that for £1 million. You're a brave girl. Rob in Billingshurst says one of the funniest things I've seen on GMTV. And Tony in Falmouth says, I applaud Rachel for her bravery. So do we.
Well, thank you very much. Can I just say to Imogen Swain, Jonathan Swain's daughter, because she was a little bit worried about me earlier, and she said, is she all right? Because she's screaming. Aww. I'm not brilliant. I am okay, though.
Good. All right, phobia conquered.
Yes. Rachel, you see you back at base. See you. Bye-bye.
Yes, thank you very much. Bye.
Oh, poor Rachel.
Right, in a few minutes' time, we're going to be finding out why millions...